the update on COVID-19 in the state as of today, the 21st of September 2020, is as follows. The number of new cases in the state today is 73. East Cass Hills 59, Armed Forces, Paramilitary Forces 6, others 53. West Garo Hills 12, Armed Forces, Paramilitary Forces 4, others 8. North Garo Hills 1 and West Jainter Hills 1. The total number of active cases stands at 2,169. East Cass Hills 1,569, Armed Forces, Paramilitary Forces 245, others 1,324, West Cass Hills 13, Southwest Cass Hills 6, Rebhai 138, and out of this, Armed Forces, Paramilitary Forces 42, and others category 96. West Jainter Hills 10, East Jainter Hills 273, West Garo Hills 129, Armed Forces, Paramilitary Forces 67, and others category 62. Southwest Garo Hills 14, South Garo Hills 8, East Garo Hills 5, and North Garo Hills 4. The total number of cases we have recovered today is 15. West Garo Hills 6, Rebhai 4, Southwest Garo Hills 3, and East Jainter Hills 2. The total number of recovered cases stands at 2,527. There is a new death, there is one in East Cass Hills, and the total number of deaths have gone up to 37. On 19th September, patient was admitted in Nazareth Hospital, who was referred from Woodland Hospital by the name of Jyotika Ghosh. Jyotika Ghosh, 46 years of age, female, from Upper Jail Road. She was tested positive for rapid antigen on the night of 18th of September 2020 in Woodland Hospital. And admitted in Nazareth Hospital on 19th September 2020. She expired on 19th September 2020 at 6:20 p.m.
P.M.
As the further records which we have received from Nazareth Hospital, the diagnosis given is COVID-19 with severe anemia, with thrombocytopenia, with cerebral vascular accident, which is still not fully diagnosed as such. They have given a query mark on that. And the cause of death is what I have just told you just now, the same thing.